Hey guys, it's Paulo Haddad here, and I'd like to announce that I'll be starting doing OpenDSS YouTube videos in English. You know, I know that I took so long and actually a lot of courage to be here in front of you all speaking English. I realized that I have this crazy Brazilian accent that I was afraid of, but you know, recently I've been receiving a lot of messages from my Brazilian subscribers telling me that I was able to help them with OpenDSS through my YouTube channel. So I was thinking, you know, I think I can go beyond any communication issue or something like that and actually impact more people if I start doing videos in English. And here I am, trying to do that. I hope we all can have fun doing that. Actually, I am having a lot of fun, guys, doing this video right now. So for my Brazilian subscribers, don't worry, I'll be doing Portuguese videos, especially because in Portuguese, we are very mature with the content we have regarding OpenDSS. You know, we have covered the modeling, we have covered the snapshot, daily, yearly modes. We are now working on chart tick analysis. There we also covered how to control OpenDSS using different programming languages such as MATLAB and Python. So we are very mature there. So I'll keep doing videos trying to expand our knowledge there. However, for us here in English, since we are kicking that off, we are starting it, I guess my initial idea is to start with OpenDSS, the basics of OpenDSS, which will include, you know, snapshot mode, daily mode, yearly mode, how to connect, load shape, load, those type of things. But while we are working on those videos, I think we can also work with videos about how to control OpenDSS using Python. And I think this is the most important, or actually, let me rephrase that. That's the most fun part, because having the capability to use a programming language such as Python to control OpenDSS gives us a lot of opportunities, a lot of capabilities to do whatever we want with OpenDSS. I love this part. So that's my initial idea of content. But now I'd like to ask you two things. I'd like your feedback, please. If you can use the comment section below, here below. First thing I'd like to hear from you, do you think those videos will be interesting to you? Do you wanna have those English videos? That's my first question. And why I'm asking you that, because, you know, to prepare videos in English, I need to spend a lot of time and effort doing so. So your feedback will definitely help me to identify if that makes sense, right, to do. And the second thing I'd like to ask you, and I'd like your feedback, is I just mentioned the initial idea of having videos covering the basics of OpenDSS and OpenDSS in Python. Do you really think that's what we need to do? Do you have any other suggestion or topic that you want me to cover first? So please help me using the comment section below. But before we leave, you know, I'm a YouTuber, so I should say, if you liked the video, don't forget to give a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button so you'll be notified as soon as I upload any new video. So for today's videos, that's all we have, and I hope to see you in the next one.